Good morning! It is Saturday. Today's going to be a busy day. Today we're going to go do some location scouts. I'm going to go check out some areas that are going to be free for my clients to use, whether they're wanting to do portraits and stuff. So we're going to do that today. We're also going to go check out a mini con, a little comic book convention. I think it's a comic book convention. I don't know. We're going to see. So there's that.
There's something about you. There's something about you. There's something about you. There's something about you. There's something about you.
Okay. This is really bright. Oh, well. So I'm waiting for my brother. He needs to hurry up because I am hungry. We're going to go check out this mini con, which is an anime convention. So I am finished with the picture that I was doing today. I am going to be creating a location video or location scout video. If you guys don't know what that is, it's basically me going checking out locations that are free for my clients when I do portraits for them. If they're unsure of locations, I can give them, ideas of where to go. I create a little clip video, small little video of the location and go off from there. So I will be posting that really soon, hopefully this week. And yeah, other than that, stay tuned. We're going to go to Mini Con. You're going to see a lot of cosplayers. I'm so excited. I don't think I've ever been to this one. I missed out last year. So this is going to be fun. This is my first time. Stay tuned. So we're at the mini vlog. And look what I see here. Sonic. That's cute. Try my best to cover it. So I'm already excited. I'm freaking starving. Let's do this. It's like a lot of artist alleys, which is freaking awesome. Have to find out information about how they're able to sell here. We're getting something to eat right now, and then we're gonna go up there to the vendor room and then check out the place. This place is awesome. It is packed today for being a mall that's not all that being packed. Love it. Where is this at? I'll take it. Anyways, this is what we're gonna eat. Because we're fat. Oh. Alright, here we go. Vendor rooms. Let's see what's inside. Let's see what's inside. Whoa. This place is huge. Oh my god, they have games over there. Oh, they have games over there. Console gaming. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm excited. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, let's start in here. Ever since Comic Con last year, in October, I've been wanting to get me one of these. Because look. Well, no, it's not them, but I know they have what I want. This looks fresh. What is this? This is VTech. VTech One, I think it is, a company that sells acrylic paints, painting posters, whatever you call it. Like, it looks cool.
Oh my god, I found something for my Leo.
Here we go. I'm gonna get lost here. Oh, he's from Kingdom Hearts. Super Smash Bros. Over here. Mario Kart over here. Let's see what else we can get into. So there's a fighting game over here. Looks like Dragon Ball. Playing on the big screen.
Street Fighter V. Getting ready for 6 when it comes out in June. So that was the company that did the acrylic posters. So now we're gonna be walking out. So that's pretty much, that was a cool little place. People could just, and it's free. Everybody could just come, play, and just have fun. Like, you don't need to pay for anything. I like this.
So Titan Con, you got the little shop here that I always hear, literally every time you come here to shop. So, but I do like coming here because of, block car racing.
How cool is that?
It's like an artist alley.
Anybody? We'll see the people that are selling. I would ask them, but right now I'm just admiring people's work.
More artist alley. Artist alley. Sorry. My thing is that I would like to set up shop here for my stuff. I don't even know what I would do. Yeah, like a day or an hour before the con opens up. Oh my god, they're promoting violence.
That was fun. Now I'm watching my brother play Call of Duty. And I'm playing Final Fantasy. Pixel Remaster. I am tired. Ordered pizza and now I'm just going to crash it. And we're going to see what tomorrow brings. Yeah. So that's all for today. Thanks for hanging out with me.